Durja, assalamu alaikum. Today I will show you some clip of Khabib Nurmagomedov interview. Now let's watch the video.
I'm gonna talk in English. Then I beginning to talk only in English, brother. But I know it was very funny. But even right now, English is my third language.
And then he talks about his fight against Dustin Poirier.
I was thinking about Dustin, and I think like this guy crazy. He think I'm gonna tap in front of my father. It's like it was very close to father. I remember, you know.
He talks more about his fight against Dustin Poirier.
I think he's not choke you and you can go sleep, you know. And after that, when I escape, I understand he's finished, you know.
And after that, he talks about Cristiano Ronaldo.
And I said, Ronaldo, hey, your t-shirt you have to give me. If someone asks, tell them I'm gonna choke him out. Tell him be careful, you know.
I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Spashable.
Thank you so much. I'm joking. Thank you so much.